sports. It's in the game. Up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between Holly Holm and the judo Olympian, Ronda Rousey. Holly Holm.
You ready?
Ronda Rousey.
Let's go.
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Rousey, black trunks for Holm.
Ronda Rousey has some of the best judo in all of mixed martial arts, some of the best armbar technique I've ever seen in my life. And on top of that, her overall mixed martial arts game gets better every day. Excellent job of timing these combinations.
That's a slip.
Wow, that was a quick takedown. Now she's in full guard.
Rousey with a good punch. Back to half guard. Joe, they get up.
Oh, head kick.
Holm with some good kicks. Big kick just missed. Joe, you can hear Greg Jackson in the corner of Holly Holm encouraging her to continue to utilize her footwork. Joe, she's really staying busy on her feet.
Wow.
And another head kick lands. Joe, that's a weapon. She has certainly utilized well tonight.
Whoa! Oh, she heard her there, Mike. She heard her.
Vicious combination. Huge kicks.
Oh, the knee.
Oh, big left.
Head kick. Oh, big kicks. They're scoring. Head kick.
That's it. She's out.
It
oh,
is.
Wow. Over. What a knockout.
Wow.
KO by ground and pound.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops her. Perfect technique. She's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Check out this angle here. Boom! And that is all she wrote.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ligadas and gentlemen, referee Dan Migliotta's got a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 57 seconds in the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Holly, the Preacher's Daughter.
Victorious with the knockout.